Hello, I'm Hannah. Now let's take a look at how to play DVD disc with DVDFab Media Player tool. Start up DVDFab Media Player tool. Insert in the DVD disc into optical drive, then click this button to select open disc. Alright, now the disc is in. And go to navigate on the menu. All right, now enjoy the movie. You can also click this button to open the playlist to switch to any other title you like. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time.